Hence, while giving feedback, a great part is to try to understand why the teacher did certain things that she did and not immediately judge her. Right? Is that okay? Does that answer your question?
मैं आपको बाद में आंसर बता दूंगी
ओके
और वहाँ मुझे रिमार्क दिया था कि टीचर को नॉलेज नहीं है इसीलिए मैं आपको पूछ रही हूँ कि आप ऑब्जर्व कर रहे हो तो आप मुझे क्या रिमार्क देंगे ये मुझे क्लियर करें आप नहीं देंगे लेकिन उस टीचर ने मुझे रिमार्क दिया ना ऐसे प्रिंसिपल ने मुझे रिमार्क दिया ना और उस टाइम पे मुझे बोला गया था कि आपको ये स्टूडेंट को उसी टाइम में आंसर बताना चाहिए था आपका कितना कंसेप्ट आपको कंप्लीट करना है वो इम्पोर्टेंट नहीं है लेसन सिखाते समय कंप्लीट लेसन नहीं हो गया होगा तो भी चला होता लेकिन आपने उसी टाइम में बच्चे का पॉइंट क्लियर करना चाहिए
If it's a contextual question, if I think other people also have the doubt, I should solve it then and there. But again, as with most things of in teaching, nothing is compulsory. I mean, lesson planning, not compulsory. Objective, not compulsory. Agenda, no, not compulsory. Circulation, not really. The only thing compulsory is our students learning. If the answer to that question is yes, who cares what you're doing? Sorry, I got a little off track there. But that's what I feel doing. And that's what... Yeah. I mean, if sometimes you have to do things to just get things out of the way. For example, like CC sheets, like subtle data. Who likes that? If you like that, then it's a problem. But nobody likes that. Sometimes you have to do these things. So if you think, haan, mujhe principal ko answer karna hai, So just fine, just do what he said.